1955 Dutch Grand Prix, Wikipedia article audio. The 1955 Dutch Grand Prix was a Formula One motor race held at Zandvoort on June 19, 1955. It was race 5 of 7 in the 1955 World Championship of Drivers. The 100-lap race was won by Mercedes driver Juan Manuel Fangio after he started from pole position. His teammate Stirling Moss finished second and Maserati driver Luigi Musso came in third. Despite a track made slippery by continuous drizzle, the record crowd was treated to some outstanding driving as the masters slid their machines through the sand dunes. Fangio and Moss again took up the lead with Musso's Maserati in pursuit. Kling and Barra were chasing furiously until the German spun into the sand and retired. Meyers then took up the challenge, passing Barra and closing the gap. However, Musso was too far ahead and was even catching the Mercedes pair who were having to go at full pelt to keep ahead. It was only when he spun off and dropped back that they could relax slightly. It was another impressive 1-2 for them, despite Moss sustaining a smoking engine late on in the race. Musso had given them a hard challenge and Fangio was the first to congratulate him on his podium finish.